Yoga is like a dance. You are all aware. The body, breath and mind are united. It's like a slow motion, moving from one pose to another. The practice of yoga brings about stability, poise and balance in body, mind and spirit. It is this proven transformative qualities of yoga that can help dancers bring a new sparkle and added dimensions to their performances, their personalities and their career. Let us explore how dancers can benefit from the practice of yoga. Few yoga postures for dancers that can help them gain agility in their dance moves. Trikonasana, triangle pose. Utkatasana, chair pose. Purvottanasana, upward plank pose. Adho Mukha Savasana, downward facing dog pose. Setu Bandh Asana, breech pose. Shavasana, corpse pose. Trikonasana, triangle pose. The triangle pose aids dancers to strengthen their legs, knees, ankles, arms and chest. It also strengthens and opens the hips, hamstrings, calves, shoulders, chest and spine. This yoga posture also increases the physical and mental equilibrium and relieves dancers of anxiety, stress and back pain. Utkatasana, chair pose. The chair pose exercises the spine, hips and chest muscles. It aids in strengthening the lower back and torso. It also tones the thighs, ankles, leg and knee muscles. This yoga posture assists dancers to balance the body and brings determination in the mind. Purvottanasana, upward plank pose. The upward plank pose strengthens the wrists, arms, shoulders, back and spine. It also stretches the legs and hips. Adho Mukha Svanasana, downward facing dog pose. The downward facing dog pose is a rejuvenating yoga posture that brings strength throughout the body, especially the arms, shoulders, legs and feet. It tones the muscles, increases circulation to the brain, lengthens the spine and strengthens chest muscles. This yoga posture helps dancers calm the mind and also relieves them of fatigue or headache. Setu Bandh Asana, breech pose. The breech pose strengthens the back muscles and stretches the chest, neck and spine. It also relieves the body of backache and calms the brain. Shavasana, corpse pose. Shavasana. The yoga routine should be ended by lying down in Shavasana for a couple of minutes. It rejuvenates the body by bringing it into a deep state of meditative rest.